this, but your guards are going nuts out there!
Oh, Clone Train, little hermit. Our minds are clear as crystal now.
Oh, Shuck.
I once thought my duchy quite beautiful, you know. Worth preserving. But compared to the reefs, it's a shameful, transient thing, destined to wash away. That's why I'm having them tear it down. I thought my beauty worth preserving too. But of course, my worthless life will wash away as easily as any other. Almost as easily as yours, little hermit! Your death will be gorgeous! Quit! Can't you see how worthless this all is? Your death will be gorgeous! Our lives are as sand beneath the tide. You'll see one day.
Thank you. Trash day! It's trash day! Everyone get your baskets! Don't miss out!
Back off! I saw it first!
Get your own trash, lump suckers! What is that thing?
I've never seen anything like it.
It's a message from the captain! It's got his face right on it! It's gotta be!
Excuse me. Excuse me, please. Pardon me. Excuse me, young lady. As New Cassinia's official historian, I'm sure I can shed some light on... My God! If I'm not mistaken, this is part of a map! A map showing the way to a most valuable treasure, I say. If someone were to find its missing pieces and decipher them, why, they'd be rich beyond their wildest dreams, I say.
Rich? I like the sound of that. That treasure's as good as mine. I'll be able to afford the flashy shell in the ocean, you know?
Not if I get there first. Think of all the tourists that treasure can bring to our city.
Well, don't you count out us bottom-siders. You'll be eating your hat when I get that treasure and fix up my restaurant.
It would appear the hunt is on, I say. The first stop on the map seems to be the forest to the north of here. May the best, Crab!
Apologies for the interruption, folks. I seem to have misheard something. I could have almost sworn there were some citizens here planning on unearthing some valuables. Need I remind you all how threatening the ocean is outside this reef? I'd hope it would go without saying that the duty of such a dangerous excavation would fall to the Shellfish Corporation. That would be safest for all involved. Don't you agree?
Yeah, we hear you, Roland. No problem.
Then, as Shellfish Corp's CEO and this fair city's de facto mayor, I suppose no one would have any objections to my taking sole control of this treasure hunt. Are we all in agreement?
Oh dear. I suppose that sounds all right with me, I say.
You hear what they're talking about over there?
Sounds like some kind of crazy treasure hunt.
Hey, kid. I just got an idea. If you can go get that treasure they're jawing about, I'll gladly trade your shell for it.
For real? You'd really do that?
You bet. A prawn never goes back on his promise.
Aw, yeah! I'm gonna find that treasure!
Ha ha, yeah, you go, kid. Roland can't tell us what to do.
That treasure belongs to whoever can find it first.
The corporations don't control us!
I suppose a little friendly competition is only fair. I hope you know what you just dove into, kid. See you in the open ocean, treasure hunters.
Whatever. Ah!